up here. Where's the smoke? That way.
The black smoke. I'm getting closer.
Well, we can't climb. Instead, we're going down this way.
Oh, Leonore.
Natalie, I can see the lockbox.
The lockbox?
It's empty. The crasher must have broke open. All the case files, all the information.
Case files?
My diary. You have to find him.
I'm finding the diary.
You have to find everything.
Okay.
If anyone comes, Stanley. If anyone comes, they can't find out who we are.
Why?
Bollocks. All this time, we've been so careful.
Case files. That sounds ominous. Why can't they find out who's they? And they can't find out who we are. Why? What happens then? We go to jail? Have we been up to some bad things with case files? Are we like contract killers or something? Can I cross that? Oh!
Oh, what now?
Okay, no! Crap. Okay, might die here. Oh, head for the light. Swim for the light, Carol Ann! Ooh, that can't be good. That can't be good at all.
Earthquakes! This fucking island is trying to kill me.
So now we're soaking wet. Am I gonna keep falling under the water?
Another bunker.
And another diary page.
I can't stop thinking about the dream.
2001.
We were flying in the plane, but I wasn't afraid. I was giddy with excitement because we were flying back to Ireland. Stanley dove the plane so fast I could feel my stomach floating, and we were laughing like we haven't laughed in ages. As we dipped out of the clouds and swooped in over the ocean, I could see the white cliffs and green hills. Stone walls and hedges divided the patchwork fields dotted with livestock, and our tray welcoming us home. Then I woke up in this hot, filthy room, dripping with sweat. Stanley's still sleeping. No nightmares, thank God. Maybe it's my turn.
Your turn for what? To have nightmares? Okay, so that's a much... looking back to a time of a much more pleasant flight than the one we just had. Stanley, use my diary to unlock your path. Well, this is our third entry. So we got 2001, 2006... Wait. 1987. Stanley's in pain. 23 years ago. Flawless passports. And a boat with a captain doesn't ask questions. Okay, so at this point, they fled Ireland. Wouldn't be anywhere but Ireland in 87. Well, maybe this was a whole dream, right? Giddy with excitement because we were flying back to Ireland. So in 01 she wants to go back to Ireland. But instead she's in a hot, filthy room. And then in 06, clutching a tiny body in his arms, I guess their baby, died. Guessing. Unless she really didn't want a kid. Maybe it wasn't her kid. Same warning.
Shit. I'll never break through that ice.
guess not. Alright, we're gonna head for the next fire. I guess head there to that geyser and then over to the fire. I'm running, 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 running. Oh! Not good. That's right. That's right. That's not ice. Can I get back up? What? I can't get back up now. Oh no. Ugh. Why can't I get... Okay, okay, okay. Fire, fire, fire. I gotta watch out for that. Really, really, gotta watch out for that. Any more diary entries? No. Alright, so let's head for this. So someone's built all these steam pipes. For some reason. Venting steam from where? From the bunkers? We got a fire here. I couldn't get out of that water.
Another page from our journal.
Right.
Mother's crying in the next room.
85.
She says it's because she's happy, but I don't believe her. My father is getting out of prison. My friends protest the unlawful imprisonments, but I wish they'd kept Michael O'Shea locked up forever. Life in prison isn't long enough for him.
Huh.
It would kill my mother if she ever read this. What if Michael ever read it? Would it kill him? Or would he kill me?
Ex? Her ex?
Well, the violence didn't stop when he was on the inside. But at least when I read about something terrible in the paper, I knew my father wasn't the cause.
Oh, her father.
But now... God help us all.
Sorry, guys, I'm not following. Obviously, I'm not following what she's saying. Her father's getting out of prison. Her father is Michael O'Shea. Mother's crying. She's not really happy. Her friends protest the unlawful imprisonments. Okay. So her friends think that he was locked up unlawfully. But she thinks he believes that he belongs there and he deserves much worse. And he might kill her if he read that. Also, he's a violent man. Stanley, or he was, these numbers will save you? Stanley, these numbers will save you. 3128. So this is the first one. So why will 3128 save him? Is that a combination for somewhere? Nothing else here, right? So I guess we need to head. There's another fire way over there. Is that a fire too? I guess so. Maybe we should head there first. Hopefully that's giving off heat.
Thin ice.
Really?
I've got to be careful.
Are we supposed to not run on it or something? Walk slowly? Does this help? This is not helping. Oh.
The summers in Munich are beautiful.
90.
The palazzos are full of tourists, so Stanley and I blend right in. But even in the sea of anonymous faces, we have to be careful. Today, I was sitting in the park with my lunch when this young man with a big fancy camera came up to me. He was handsome and stylish, a real artsy type, and he asked if he could take some photos of me. Obviously, I had to say no. But then he said something that caught me off guard. He said that my eyes were the saddest he'd ever seen. Of course they are, he said. I'm Irish. I left everything on the bench and disappeared into the crowd.
10 days since Stanley's last nightmares, the prayers are working. So Stanley's had a problem with nightmares for quite a while. At least early on, right? The summer's in Munich. So that's Germany, Munich, right? So what about when your wee eyes are smiling? That's an Irish thing. So Stanley started having the nightmares here in 90. 2001. No nightmares, thank God. 2006, the nightmares would come back. She knew. Alright, well that's not... Oh God. Couldn't really slow down. I'm almost frozen to death here. Oof.
Mother begged me not to go, but I assured her it was a peaceful rally.
85.
Molly wouldn't go with me. She was afraid the army would show up.
Molly.
So I dragged Stanley with me. I thought for sure he'd want to be there because his father was one of the speakers. Paddy Whitaker was an electrifying presence. People were cheering and clapping as he spoke about the end to the violence. A peaceful end to the troubles. He spoke with such conviction, I nearly wept. But when I looked over at Stanley, he was wearing fucking headphones and messing with his cassette player. He said he'd heard it all before. I couldn't believe it. He has no idea how lucky he is.
1280. For once, Stanley, listen to me. Use these... five numbers. Okay, well, I got two. I don't know about Stanley, but I'm trying to listen to you. I got two numbers. So they were at a rally. His father was a speaker. So his father was a speaker. His father was Paddy Whitaker then? And her father was Michael O'Keefe, who was a violent man? Are they in the, like, Irish Republican Army or something? Or where they were. The troubles, yeah. An end to the violence. Stanley didn't care. 85, this lets August, and then in December. Her father's getting out of prison. So maybe that's how they met, through their fathers. In the first place. Now where do we go? Can't get up that. Oh, through here? Okay, let me just take a look, make sure there's no other fires out here. Before we go through that. I don't want to miss any notes, you know? I don't want to step on any thin ice either. This is bad. Okay. So, did we see this one fire all the way out there? Where was it? God. I guess that just don't stop when that happens. Did that change? Let me anything? Where did I see another fire? This must have been... Oh god. Oh geez. Yeah, I saw that one. I think that's the one I saw. I don't see anything else. Let me just take a look from here. I know I've been here before, I'm just taking a look from this vantage point. I don't see anything else that we haven't been to. So let's head back that way and hope we can get across the ice one more time. I'm actually gonna not cross over here. Maybe I have to. Oh, geez. What about that? Can I go right to that? Or do we come from there? Yeah, we came from here. That's the one we couldn't cross. Alright, I'm headed through the little crystal pass. As soon as I get back on solid land again. Ugh. Oh no! No good. I can't get out here. I'm gonna die. Do I swim I guess swim slower this way. Can we get up? Oh god, I'm gonna die. Let me up. I can't. Gotta be kidding me. Why can't we climb back up? I'm here, okay. Do I have all my notes? 85. Oh, am I missing a note? We went 28, 12, 80, no. 85, 85, 87. Munich, 01. I think I have everything, I think. We've been here, I'm pretty sure. We went ahead through there. What is that? Another fire? Oh. What?
First the shelter. Now this lock. I've got to find a way through.
One of these numbers? 3128? Does it have numbers on it? Yeah. 3128. I mean, it doesn't make sense that it would work. $1,280. I think that's a one. Could be a 7. What was the other one? 3-1. Yeah, I know. It wouldn't make sense that it would... It would be one of the numbers she gives him. Unless that's her bunker. And I don't think so, because he has no idea where the hell he is. Now that other locker, there was a number there? Can I get over this? Or around this? Can we get... It all kinds of end, it ends there, doesn't it? Can't help but think back at one of the other bunkers, the last bunker, actual bunker we saw. There might have been a number. But if this falls apart every time, we're gonna have to swim it every time. There's nothing here, right? No. Might die. Just saying. Come on, so close. Getting so close. There, right? Let's go take a look. No. There's words, it's not a combination. Maybe it's just 1, 2, 3, 4 for the hypothermia warnings. That would be ridiculous. But what else do you have to go by? Thank you. 1, 2, 3, 4. What is this tarp? Is there anything under that? I guess it's just frozen in the ground. We really can't move it. Oh, it says 5 key. What does that mean? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. If I just press that, it goes up. Was automatically.
Stay warm. Stay alive.
Yeah, that's the idea. So I'm guessing we're supposed to go somewhere else to find this combination. I just have no idea where. This is all just water. And I can't see anything. Can we go across? Trying to get a quicker way. No. It looks like there's a little tiny icy bridge across, doesn't there? So I don't. Do I swim for it? Yeah, this is probably gonna be death. I can't see anything over here. That, I'm not getting any closer to it either. Yeah, death awaits. Glub glub. So what's this combination? You know what though? That bunker... See, there's a white outline. Oh, it's just because... Oh, never mind. Am I looking for something written around here? Is it just something I'm not seeing? Oh, wait a second. Wait a second here. For once, Stanley, listen to me. Use these five numbers. We can only see four. I'm thinking 1280. 3128. Oh, this is a five here, too. These five numbers will save you. Well, how the hell would she know that? So I'm thinking this was chopped off. It's 3128. Oh. And this says five key. 3128. Oh. Awesome.
Leave it. Those numbers from the journal. This makes no sense.
No kidding. No kidding, Stanley. Exactly. Really? We unlocked it to go... Alright, I don't like this.